This is Entek's Space Invader from 1980. This is going up for sale, and this is just a real quick demonstration to show that it works.